The best shots from the final round of the 2011 Children's Miracle Network Hospitals Classic. The outright lead for Luke Donald with a birdie at the 14th, putting together a stretch of consecutive birdies beginning at the 10th hole, and it wouldn't end until he arrived at the 15th. With the lead at 16 under par, this from just outside of 30 feet, straight up the ridge, and Luke Donald pumped up as he holds six straight to move to 17 under. He wins in Disney.